What's up, guys? It's your boy Fado back with another video. And today, I'm just going to be going over settings. This is my first video back in a while. I know I haven't uploaded to this channel in like months. Reason being is because my PS4 got stolen. I know it sucks, but I'm gonna be getting another one soon, but until that day comes, I'm just gonna be uploading mobile videos. So if you guys want me to play any mobile games, I could do that for y'all. So yeah, just leave that in the comments on any games that you guys want me to play that are mobile. And yeah, but today I'm just gonna be going over my settings. If you guys don't know what this game is already, it is called Critical Ops. It is a mobile game, basically like CSGO. Very similar. Doesn't have like every gun or map, of course, but very similar. So, let's go into the settings. As you can see, my challenge is right there, but 60 frames per second is what I use. I don't really. Yeah, 60 frames per second. Basically, you don't really lag that much on 60 frames per second. Maybe some servers, because you know, some servers on here, if you don't play this game, can just be laggy. But, yeah, that's what I play on. Sensitivity X is this way, of course. Not that high, but pretty high, so I can aim, or so I can like lock onto people that are coming like behind me or something. Because this game, people come behind you a lot, or at least in my experience with playing it, people just come behind me a lot. So you want to be able to turn around quickly and, you know, get that kill. Maybe you're playing in like a tournament or something. But yeah. Why sensitivity 60? You don't want it that high because you gotta get headshots and stuff. You know, one headshot with the AK and it's an instant death. So yeah, that's why mine's is on 60. Plus, it's harder to aim, to be honest, when it's on when it's higher than 60, to be honest. Aim acceleration 0, aim assist 100, of course. I played with it on 0 before, didn't do that good, so that explains why it's on 100. Auto equip weapon on pickup. Basically, you just heard it like being equipped in my inventory. It just doesn't show it pop up. If I enabled it, then as soon as I picked it up, it would like come in my hand like this, but instead it was like still like this. What is the next one? Automatic weapon swap. When you run out of bullets, it just swaps to the next weapon. Same with the knife. Dynamic crosshairs. Basically, when you run or jump or shoot, I think, yeah, it goes open. Like the crosshair opens up. It seems people like to use this. I don't like us. Well, I didn't say this, but this is all my preference. You don't have to copy everything that I put, but if you guys want to, you can. But yeah, I don't use dynamic crosshair. Anyways, hit markers. Of course, you want to see if you hit somebody. Crosshair size 45. It looks so perfect for to me. I don't know why. This is like the perfect crosshair. You could have 45. You can go up to 100. I never seen anybody 150 actually. This looks kind of crazy, but to be honest, some people do use like very high sensitivities, or excuse me, very high crosshair sizes, and you can actually get a lot of kills. Put that down to 45. By the way, this is my first, not my first, but first commentary in a while, so if I'm, I guess, choking or whatever, yeah, that's why. So anyways, show HUD, no, you don't want this at all because you won't be able to see people on your mini map. Somebody could be right around this corner and you don't hear them, but you see them on the red on the mini map, and you could die. Or you might not be able to know where your buttons are. So, yeah. Move on. What am I on? Invert y-axis. Pretty sure you guys know what that is. Opacity. My buttons are clear. If you put it up, they'll be able to be seen like a lot. I just like to see like the map more, I guess. So I just put mine down. So next thing, gonna move on to the controls. I'm not really gonna go over this, except I'm gonna, yeah, I am gonna go over the dynamic movement pad real quick. Dynamic movement pad. If I disabled it, like I just did, the movement pad will stay in one place. But if I enable it, which I play, so you could just press not anywhere, because once you, it's like in the middle, you can get like to right here, and then one side is for turning, I guess, and one is for movement. So yeah, you can put it anywhere on here and it'll move. But the controls, you guys could just screenshot it if you want to copy this. Some people play on totally different controls. Some people play like four fingers and stuff. So yeah, if you guys want to copy this, you can. You can screenshot it, pause the video, anything. So yeah. Graphics, basically, all of my graphics, I don't really lag that much. I used to play on this right here, Ultra. Don't, unless you have like good internet or a good, I guess, phone, you don't want to be playing with all of this stuff up because you're definitely going to be lagging. So, but to fix it, I guess, or to not lag, you can put it on Ultra first, which is what I did, and then I just put everything to high. I put this up. I don't even know what this is. I just put it up. Hold on. Alright, guys, gotta wait for the next round. I'm gonna take a sip of lean. It's like, alright, let's get back into this. Graphics. Put everything on high. I don't know what this is, like I said before. I just put it up. If anybody knows what it is, let me know. Environmental particles, rain, snow, that stuff. I don't know what tracers are either. Regular particles are like, you can see like the fire or whatever from your gun when you shoot, like that. I just like to see that for some reason. You don't have to put that on. And yeah, basically it, audio, ambient audio. You could hear like the map, I guess. With when you have it off, all you can hear is like footsteps and gunshots. But when you don't have it off, you can hear like the rain and stuff. I think that kind of, I think everybody has that disabled because that kind of throws everybody off. If you're trying to hear people and you hear rain, you won't be able to hear them that good. So yeah. And you want your audio all the way up, of course. You want to hear footsteps and stuff, sound horror, if you guys do that. But yeah, this is my setup video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Like I said at the beginning of the video, I'm going to be making these videos from now on until I get my PS4. And I'll come back out with the usual Call of Duty and maybe other videos, but for now, just leave comments of mobile games that you guys want me to play, and I'll play them. If you guys want me to continue to play this, they have different like diffuse mode, which is search and destroy, basically TDM, and they have like ranked, kind of like ranked games that I could play for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.